What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Mark Dark, and I'm back with another power video. If you're new, if you love power, go ahead, hit that subscribe button, like the video, leave your comments, theories, everything down below. We gonna hop right into it, man. There is no power without ghosts. Answer the question, will you stop watching power if ghosts dies? As you can see, Omari put this little post up on Instagram, and a lot of people think it's official. They believe your boy Ghost is done for and that he won't be returning. Now, we're going to talk about it. We're going to break it down. I want to know what you guys think about this. Will you stop watching Power if Ghost is dead? And like I said, last night, social media went crazy. They didn't like it. The majority of the people, at least from what I was seeing, man, they was upset that Ghost got shot and how everything played out. Like I told you guys, I'm pretty much accepted this a long time ago that this will happen. Did I think it would happen like this? No, I thought it would probably be different, but this is the way it has happened. I mean, as of right now, he's just been shot, and they promoting this, and just like they did in the TV show Dallas, Who Shot JR, they doing Who Shot Ghost. And if you go back and if you watch that clip on Who Shot JR, it's very similar to Ghost. The boy JR cuts all the lights out, and then he gets shot. So it's similar to Ghost, and that's what they're going to use. And we're going to see what's going to happen. Now, can Power continue with just Tariq? Answer that question. Now, of course, we already know Book 2 Ghost will be about Tariq. This is what 50 Cent said. It's been confirmed. We know it's going to be his story. But can he carry the weight is the question. A lot of people don't even like him as of right now. I mean, a lot of people, they hate Tariq's character. They think he can't carry the weight. This is just from what I've been seeing in the comic section, all over social media. A lot of people don't like him. People have been saying, if Ghost ain't in this book two Ghost, they done. This is just what they are saying. I'm going to continue to watch it regardless because I'm a diehard Power fan. So no matter what, I'm always going to support the show. But that's just me. Everybody ain't like me, man. It's people that says, screw that, I'm done with it. Especially if Tariq is the one that shot Ghost, that's going to make people even more pissed off as well. Because the way they were showing it on the show, it did kind of seem like your boy Tariq probably did it. But then again, other characters have motives too. We're going to break that down this week for you guys. I'm going to talk about each character and pretty much if they killed Ghost. We're just going to go over each one and, you know, get the feedback from you guys on what you guys think about that. But is your boy Ghost going to make this, man? Is he going to make this? Remember season 3 when it said Ghost never dies? Well, in season 6, hopefully this shit is true again. Will Ghost die? You know what I'm saying? This is going to be crazy, man. Our Power without Ghost, it is something different. It's a shocker. You know what I'm saying? It's the big shocker I was talking about. The big cliffhanger that they was going to leave us on going into next year, because they want people talking about this. This is exactly what they wanted. This is promotion to me. I take it as promotion. They know people is going to talk about it, about this. Whether it's good or bad, they don't care. Trust me. Whether it's good or bad, as long as it's being talked about over social media, trust and believe is going to do numbers. And people, as much as people have dogged the last couple episodes, trust and believe they ass going to tune in at the beginning of January, just like me. Like I told you guys, I didn't necessarily agree with everything that was happening with the writing the last few episodes. But at the same time, I'm still here to support the show. And everybody will tune in to find out the conclusion. In my opinion, I think they're going to stretch this shit out, man. I don't know if they're going to give us the answer that we want at the beginning of January. I have a feeling that they're going to go in, because they said on Power Confidential, they kind of hinted at it, that they're going to kind of show what Tommy was doing in that episode as well. So I'm thinking they're going to go to each character and kind of like, you know, show us what they was doing. Courtney Kemp stated that it's like a puzzle, and you got to watch all those, each episode of the last 5 to understand this puzzle. So that means we probably just going to get a puzzle the last 5 episodes, and in the final episode, they're probably going to reveal who shot Ghost. I don't really know, but I think it's just a big promotion. I can't see them just giving us the answer on the first episode, but then again, I could be wrong. Now, I put that article up for you guys. Make sure you go on my community page, and I was telling you guys about how Courtney Kemp decided how to end power. And as you can see right here, she said she pretty much knew how she wanted to end episode 10. And that's going to be the big headline, which is what we are seeing right now. Episode 10 is the big headline, Ghost being shot. Then she said in episode 15, she pretty much had a vision on how episode 15 would be, but she kept that vision, but she flipped it upside down. You see what I'm saying? So based off that little article, she's saying that episode 15, the final episode, she had her original vision, but she flipped it upside down. Episode 10 is the episode that is going to have the big headline. And the big headline is who shot Ghost. So we're going to see how this all plays out, man. I put that up on my community page. You guys can go on there and check it out. Read the article if you haven't read it yet. This was put out at the beginning of the season about that article. So we're going to see what's going to happen. My opinion is this. Similar to the whole Angela thing, they promoted that to make it seem like she was alive. They used it for promotion for season 6. Everybody wanted to know if she lived or not. And in these last 5 episodes, who shot Ghost will be the promotion. You see how the promotion has instantly changed. The whole Team Tommy, Team Ghost shit is out the picture. The new promotion is who shot Ghost. So I'm expecting to see these final 5 episodes, the story of who shot Ghost. Some people don't believe it happened. Some people think it was a dream, an illusion. It didn't really happen. He was tweaking out the whole episode. I guess we're going to wait and find out and see, man. But y'all leave everything down below. Like I said, I will be breaking down these characters. We're going to go over some details. And I'm going to get you guys ready for the final 5 episodes. And answer the question, would you continue watching Power without Ghost? Is this show able to continue? Is Tariq strong enough to carry the weight in Book 2 Ghost? Or do you think he ain't enough? They need some more people. They need the original Ghost. But it is what it is, man. From that Instagram post Amari put up, it does really seem like he's kind of done. I mean, he's thanking everybody and everything like that. You would think that it is over based off that post. But then again, we just got to wait and see how it all plays out, man. But keep supporting your boy, and I will continue to bring you more Power content in the future. But it's your boy Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.